I am so going to hell. To find out how cold it is there today. So cold, in fact, that it's actually shut down some businesses for the next couple of days.
I'm standing on one of the lakes in hell. So yeah, not only is it a cold day in hell, hell has frozen over. Well, almost.
I call myself the groundskeeper in hell.
Jerry is one of the few people venturing outside today.
Are you surprised that nobody's out ice fishing today?
I'm not surprised with the temperature and the wind. It's a brutal day in hell. It's colder than hell.
Indeed. So with the temperatures dropping and those winds picking up, we rushed to find hell's only emergency warming center.
You guys have any coffee or hot chocolate?
I got some for you. Hey.
Okay.
Hell's warming center is proving to be a valuable community service in this weather crisis.
We in the last week have seen an influx of people due to bad weather. People showing up on snowmobiles.
And the regular visitors have heard all those sayings about hell, and they love them all.
Must be the Lions are in the Super Bowl because hell's froze over.
Our Wi-Fi password is go to hell, so when people ask what's your Wi-Fi, go to hell.
You hear new ones every day.
Yeah, until a kid asks you and then you're like, G-O-T-O.
Never say when hell freezes over.
Why not?
Because hell has froze over.
We love it down here. You know, we feel like we got our own little slice of hell.
Stay warm, guys.
That we did. In fact, we went to hell and back.